You may have heard of the industrial workers of the world.
Why is it that they only have branches in Western countries?
Are these the industrial workers of the world or the industrial workers of the West?